Come with me. Show you what we're after. This decent sized hickory. That ought to do it. I'm just gonna cut it in half. Use for our test. Still getting used to this camera. Thing moves around all on its own. Pretty wicked. This 12-way wedge. Still warm. I just welded it up today to try it out. Had a lot of customers ask for something like this. Instead of the box wedges, they want something that is going to push through one or two passes and have a 16, 18 inch diameter log done. No multiple passes like a box wedge machine. Now this is the first try, so we'll see how it goes. Take a look at that log a little better. You can see the heart here. You see a heart here. And it's got this big knot. That's gonna be a tough son of a gun, I think. We'll see how she does. Sit you back down here again. guess I'll go in my boiler at home.